Whatever makes it past this recording session is possibly some of the lowest quality shit you will ever see.
Nah, dude, we got this.
So, is that holding square, or is that...
Yes.
Square twice?
Yes? Question mark?
What's with that blank stare you gave me?
Question mark? Dude, I get like the 1,000-yard stare when I play this game. Oh yeah, I forgot how bad the controls were here. Good luck.
Yay!
It's like SA1, you have to press A. Yeah, but it's like stupid precise for no reason. But it doesn't matter.
It's tricky!
I couldn't move.
Once
you jump, it's a committed direction.
Yeah, it's like Ghosts and Goblins.
I mean, that's how physics works.
Hold
silly.
On, can I,
Yeah.
This is the best game ever. I'm so happy that I remember to get this from Matt's house.
Whee!
See, like, these are the things I've never done, because it's like, when I play this game, I just want to beat it. I just want to get away from it. Even though I actually like it, I just want to get away from it. I don't even know what the hell you were doing.
Probably could have taken a shortcut there, but I messed up.
It's okay.
Some
did you, like, hit
something? Alright, I'm stuck now.
Yeah.
Right, let me,
Yeah, you have to go back up to go back down.
Let me just,
Did you, like, pick up your snowboard?
No, I didn't. Yeah, I'm literally stuck right now. Let's, go up a second, go back down, there we go.
Don't forget to light patch on those rings.
Please don't jump off the edge again.
I'll try not to.
Okay,
no promises.
Yes. Yay! We got rings. Too bad we're just gonna take damage from something stupid.
Gotta go fit.
Woo! But that was close.
Yeah, there's one at the
Okay, you gotta hold the jump button. There, like, so it's like Sonic Riders.
Yeah. There's one at like the very end of the state. At the
Man, if this was Sonic Riders, I'd be having a blast.
Dude, if this was Sonic Riders, I would have no idea what any of
this shit.
We should like never play Sonic Riders as well.
Dude, Sonic Riders is great.
We should play Sonic Free Riders.
We don't have any way of playing Sonic Free Riders.
Why don't we have a Kinect? Why are we poor? Why do we not have like Xboxes? We could, you know what we could play if we had Xboxes? We could play Killer Instinct.
Thank you for pointing that out. That's like the only game I was thinking of that would have been the right answer.
We could play Killer Instinct. We could play as Rash the Battletoad.
Dude, Rash is probably the only character I'd want to play. Yes.
I'd actually want to play Reptar.
If they
from
still have
Rugrats?
If they still have Jago.
Of course they still have Jago.
Okay, then that's who I'm committed to. I love Jago.
You mean, you love the sh- like, the game looks so...
He is the Ryu of Killer Instinct.
But he does, like, the Killer Instinct combos. That are, like, really scary.
He kicks you, punches you, a bunch, and uppercuts you. How is that not Ryu? He even has a freaking projectile.
But the bestest is Ken.
Yeah, the bestest
Ken.
Show you can! Whoa, help me.
I don't know where you got that ring from, but... Okay.
You realize that the type of help you need, we are not qualified to provide.
Alright, now have fun.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
I love these Crash Bandicoot sections so much.
Oops.
Why did you let go of forward?
You stopped all of that snowball's forward momentum.
Yeah!
Now, if you didn't do your jump right there, you would die, because it's this game.
Yeah.
Now get ready to play as Knuckles the Fox.
Knuckles the Inchel Knuckles. Isn't there a glitch here that has
That's
two
in,
Sonics?
But I don't know all the glitches in this game.
I could swear.
I know the like supremely funny ones, and I know how annoying everything in this game is. I have speedrunner syndrome with this game.
Yeah, that's what you get from like watching stuff about.
Yeah.
Game. You get your information from speedrunners.
No, it's not even just that. It's just like, I've played... It's like how I am with some Tales of games. It's like, I've played them enough to like know everything that could go wrong in each fight and be like, you know, this fight sucks. It's the worst fight in the game. But I still love the game because I love playing it. Like, Tales of Graces, I can tell you everything that could go wrong in every fight in that game and why I hate that fight, but I still love playing that game because I have so much fun.
There should be a switch
somewhere.
Abloh.
Chew!
What the hell is this?
Broke the switch.
Broke the spotlight.
Now I can't find him.
There is some ease that you can break.
Yeah, and probably the other guys.
Ow! Now you know what we need to do? We need to cry and whine. Let me make as many references to a few like semi-popular YouTubers that I watch. Slide at it.
Use the boost to get through.
But yeah.
Oh, disengage. Okay. You know, whatever.
Don't worry about it.
Oops.
Good.
Oh, to get through tight places, don't suck.
Hey, at
Tails!
Least... Oh, boy! I hope this isn't a Tails section where you have to kill things. This looks like it's going to be a Tails section where you have to kill things. That's never a good thing.
Hi, Sonic.
How did Sonic get up there?
Shut up.
If Sonic can get up there, why are you playing with Tails?
Shut up. Tails has an attack that he's had in Sonic Heroes. I can't.
Only when he's alone. So,
which,
you know,
compared to his counterpart, Cream, is like significantly worse.
I mean, considering the fact that Rouge has the exact same thing. In
Cream's just murders everyone.
Yeah, Cream's is like the best one of all the flying ones. Charmy's is just... Yeah, Cream's always...
What the hell does Charmy do?
He stings.
Anyway.
Yeah, Cream's always had the best of all the flying
ones.
Fucking metal!
In all the Sonic games,
Advance 2, she was the best character.
And Advance
2? Advance 2, well, no, Advance 2, but Sonic was actually the best character, which is like...
Arguable.
I use Cream more than
Tails and Knuckles are also really good.
I use Sonic because air tricks are fun.
But I never
and
used...
I can go so fast.
Air tricks you can do with everybody, though.
Yeah, but Sonic's made you go, like... See, my thing is, when I play some games that allow me to go fast, I like to go really fast.
Oh, okay.
So I don't know if I've told you my Star Wars story.
I gotta go back.
I don't know if I've ever told you my Star Wars. Oh wait, you don't play as Knuckles yet. So I guess you play as Knuckles when you do Crisis Core or whatever.
Quick, lift the box!
Don't.
I was gonna see if I could jump off the box, but apparently my homing attack has an AoE attack.
No, don't worry about
Quick,
it.
Quick, use your AoE! It'll kill everything!
But...
Leave my dream.
Oh, there it is. Yeah!
Still a super high risk of dying. This level with Shadow is amazing because you get to drive the Jeep. Don't worry
about
it.
I took it down!
Don't worry about it. Wow.
You hit that rock so hard it ceased existing.
That one too. Yeah, there we go.
You just made the rock void out. I hope you're happy.
I'm very happy.
I like how many things can break like that super solid ice. Like...
I like how you're expected to come up here.
Yeah.
Like, there's no easy way of telling, like,
yeah,
go up here.
This is the puzzle platformer of Sonic. It's like if Boshi was Sonic.
God, I would not want Boshi Sonic.
Oh, dude.
I want to be Boshi Sonic.
It's Boshi Sonic.
I want some fucking, like, awesome ROM. When this game is, like, hit the capability of being ROM hackable,
so what's the point of this?
Because that spring's gonna send you...
Oh, onto this rail.
Yeah, you know, logical. Don't jump off.
Rolling around at the speed of controlling Sonic.
So why are there these convenient springs?
Don't worry about it.
You know, because people can use them.
You know, my favorite thing is, this thing's like a military base, but it's controlled by Eggman.
Because Eggman is the military.
Eggman is love. Eggman is life.
And your permaband.
Too easy. I guess I'm permaband. I mean, I don't know if I've told you about B-Bot. I have told you about B-Bot, and I want to find out who he is so bad.
Hi, Bob.
Ooh. I really want to find out who B-Bot is because he's amazing.
It's Bob.
Are you sure it's not Christian?
I'm pretty sure it's not Christian.
It's Bob.
Is it Bob?
I don't know.
I doubt it's Bob.
Bob wrote a B-Bot program. That's who it is.
No, because it...
Viewbot responds.
Viewbot responds.
It's not an actual bot.
Yeah, it's not... It's just... Okay, originally it was...
Yes, I could write a bot if I wanted to.
But I don't think it would be able to respond and write down the dictionary.com definition of gondola in chat when I ask it to write down the fucking... Alright, so...
Actually, yes, it could. Like, if you asked to do something, and you just put a keyboard set, it'll just like, you can set it to searchdictionary.com and pull the definition from it, because I've seen plenty of bots that can do that.
Yeah.
Okay, so Eggman has a time machine.
Oh, you know, logic. Oh, so you get Crisis City. You want to play?
No, it's had something to do with sustenance.
Oh, by the way, Shadow's here. So is Rouge.
Yeah.
Moulin?
Yeah.
Moulin.
Voulez-vous chasser à Tesquoi? I don't know the fucking word.
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi? Ce soir.
I've never watched the
Will
fucking
you
movie.
Sleep with me
you,
tonight.
You
it's
watched
French
the movie
from
on
here.
Tuesday. Literally. How was the second one from watching it? By the way, sudden, like, surfboard thing.
Don't worry about it.
The whole
oh, God, these things control.
I know, right? That's what you had to work with Dwight Cronkowski.
Oh, God, I'm scared. I don't know if these things can hurt me or not, but they look like they all they can.
Tutelage.
I forgot the thing that Emil learned. Mox speed is gonna hurt.
Oh yeah.
Mox speed is really gonna
hurt.
What
was the last
hurt.
Thing you guys said?
After the previous stage.
No,
we only have one life.
Yeah.
Why didn't you take
that? Oh,
that's
beautiful.
Now I have two.
Oh, that's right. It goes
yeah.
zero.
Zero has a life there.
Yeah. See, those are extra
jump
lives.
In. Yeah!
Alright!
They're extra lives.
Damn it!
You're a
nice on.
Nice on.
30.
Talk to
you
over
now.
Approach. Shut the fuck up, Marvin.
Whoa!
Good thing there was the bottom there.
Whoa.
Oh god.
Okay, why is Eggman have a time machine?
Okay, you need to hit those birds because we really need some Phoenix downs.
Please.
You have the downs.
Please. I'm just saying.
You could have grinded that shit.
One.
Nice job.
Are we good?
You grind that
we're
one.
Good,
too.
We're good. What the fuck is going on now?
Quick light dash.
What the fuck is happening?
I saw that jump.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, you could have grinded that.
Oh god, we're dead. We're dead.
Oh.
We're dead. Oh. I grinded just like you asked me to, Mia.
There you go.
I did it. Oh my god. Why?
Bob is standing up.
I think I've
away.
Got literally the worst grind stage. The worst stage ever.
Excuse
this
me.
Stage has everything that is wrong with Sonic 06. It has a Mach speed
and
section.
And yet somehow it made it into Generations perfectly.
Yeah, because Generations doesn't fucking have these amazing controls. I need to play Generations. Bob has it on Steam, so...
I have it, too.
Do I?
Yeah, you do. You have
I'm
some...
not aware.
You have Generations, and you also have All-Star Racing for some reason.
Yeah.
The All-Star Racing Transformers is actually really fun.
Doesn't it have Billy Hatcher in it?
No, that's the first one.
Oh, dude. I would love me to play it. When is Billy Hatcher to you?
I don't think it's coming out, dude.
Why? That's...
Billy Hatcher was a fun game, to be fair.
Billy
it
Hatcher...
didn't get a whole lot of attention.
Billy Hatcher probably had more irritating multiplayer. I don't. Oh god, I'm in the danger zone.
It's true.
I am literally Archer right now.
Should have taken that rail.
Wait, are you one of the ones who don't watch Archer?
I do watch. I have watched a little bit of Archer actually. Yes!
That should not have worked.
Shut up. I'm at the end of the... I'm about to play as Blaze the Kitty.
No, you're not. You only play as her as a Silver Story.
Oh, yeah. That's right. I don't think I play as anyone besides Sonic in this stage. I think it's just Sonic.
Tails, maybe.
It doesn't matter.
Come into play? Aquatic base?
Knuckles?
Yeah.
No, Croc Base is the last one. Knuckles comes in next
oh,
stage.
In the forest.
Yeah, no, he also comes in on the very next stage as well. No, Knuckles in the forest.
Oh, you can trick on this?
No, you can press B to accelerate. Or
so
square.
It's just like Sonic Heroes.
It's just like it's just like any Sonic game with rails.
Sonic Advance 2 you can't do that.
Adventure 2 you can't.
Not Advance.
I only mean like the good Sonic ones, you know, like the 3D ones, the ones that are like
Sonic
super,
Rush.
Super well programmed.
Can Sonic Rush and Rush Adventure? You can't trick on them, but you can boost them. Oh no, you can trick on them. In Rush Adventure.
Calling them tricks is something, but... I might be able to get an extra life if I'm really...
Extra life!
Yeah, if you really can. Three more rings.
Well, they were buggy in Adventure and Adventure 2, because they were supposed to speed you up.
What?
They don't.
Yeah.
The
tricking.
Switching? Yeah.
They do if you do it in like
in Heroes, you just keep.
They fix that in Shadow. They also fix the rail switching in Shadow, and that is not something anyone can argue against.
Oh no, definitely not.
I like the wall running in Shadow.
I
may be one of the few people who like the wall running. It's pointless, but it's still fun.
Like, I love all the cool shit you can do in Shadow. It's just...
I like the infinite chaos control glitch.
I don't really care too much for that. I'm with Bob on that, where that's like, not...
I love how you're...
Shut up.
How programming implies, yo, you missed these rings, fuck up.
Whoa. The game's giving me a shit ton of extra lives because it knows mock speed section's coming up next, because I'm about
it's
to
true.
Lose all of them.
Nicely
easy.
Done. Nicely done.
Definitely what the game wanted me to do there.
It wanted you to jump on that spring. I like how that Iblis monster thing had taken damage already.
I think the enemies actually have friendly fire in this game. Do not quote me on that. Oh god, it's
you don't have to quote you, you just quote it yourself.
Oh yeah, that's right, I'm being recorded. I sometimes forget when I'm being recorded. Sometimes I just turn on OBS and like hope for the best things to happen.
Sandra,
oh wait, it's this
tornado.
It's this section first, I believe, and then it's mock speed.
Oh right.
Well,
I thought the mock speed happened in the tornado.
Earlier.
Oh, you're running from the tornado, my bad.
Earlier probably would have been a good time to ask this, but how myself can I be?
I'm on this recording and I must have said, I think I've said the inexplicitness.
No, you're not gonna say it to say that you said it, what?
Right? Yeah. No. Did Matt tell you how what happened in my stream one day? Because
I said nigga, but in explaining that I said nigga, I will not say nigga.
Yeah. No, I told
nigga, that's
I
wrong.
I told Matt that like if I say it, it's okay because like 90% of the time when I'm saying it, it's because I got frustrated at something. That was the hardest thing I've ever had to do in my life.
You had to mash the square button.
It pause buffered for you.
Yeah. But I told Matt that one of my rules now is going to be that I do not want to see it in chat, just because if someone does come in that like does not
takes offense to it.
Yeah, like, and you know, like the way I thought for sure I was going to have to do a fucking like spin around on a pole thing, which is
Mox.
Oh, that's where it cuts you off.
Oh my god.
Good luck. So
because this one Crash Bandicoot.
Now remember,
this one Crash.
Swear.
This one Crash Bandicoot. This is why it's so scary.
Yeah.
This is literally.
At least they fixed it in Generations. At one point, in one of the two Sonic stories, you're going through the tornado, and then the other one, you are running alongside.
Oh no, the tornado's carrying a car.
Oh yeah, that's the biggest thing to be concerned about.
Punches.
Sorry,
I'm
having some of that
pasta.
Oh, you clipped it!
Fuck.
That is a thing. Committed direction.
I'm gonna jump
uh-oh.
Up.
Nicely.
Oh, God.
On the other hand.
Fuck.
Damn.
Just bleep out. No, just bleep this entire section of me playing it, because all that's gonna be is me saying, fucking hope I don't die.
I've said.
Amazing.
I've already said fuck.
Amazing.
Amazing.
I don't know.
Nice
timing
skills.
I don't know. I don't know what happened. I'm scared. Why can't this be like
don't
it is?
Don't forget, square does things.
It does.
Now Crash Bandicoot's and now
yeah,
it's really
Crash
terrifying.
Bandicoot.
Aw.
You missed everyone.
There you go.
Okay, I'm kind of... Why?!
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
My fucking god, please, invincibility.
One up!
Give me a ring, please.
You gotta come. Oh!
Committed direction!
Fuck!
This game, dude!
Yeah, you gotta get a C rank just because of the,
I don't really get
the gone score.
I'm gonna worry about getting the survive.
Yeah, fair enough.
That is the goal. This is
the eternal struggle.
Like, there's one more mock speed section, it's in King's Valley, and it's way easier than this because it doesn't Crash Bandicoot.
I got a distinct term now.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Like,
that tornado's carrying a car!
Don't worry, that car landed directly...
You got hit by a wheel!
Directly?
I like how, like, one of those cars, like, smacked me right on the fucking jaw and it didn't kill me.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I like how it says a car. And
yeah.
And it throws 100 at you.
And car.
Why can't you break? Is it because the tornado's chasing you? Is that why you can't break?
You were doing so much better earlier.
No, it wasn't. I got incredibly lucky. I
like how those boxes are never in the same spot. Like, they never break in the same order.
I don't...
Clip by another tire.
I don't get this game.
Why
did my youth pastor give this game to me? God damn.
Whoa.
Yeah!
Shot.
You go for it.
That tornado's
carrying a car.
I was really banking on it being rings.
You know...
It looked like a one-up, though.
I
think I know why your youth pastor gave this
game
to you.
He gave it to me because he didn't play his PS3. He gave me this, Rainbow Six, one of them, and,
Now, do you
want to
know why he gave this to you?
Why did he give it to me?
Because he knew you'd go to hell.
Nah.
And he wanted you to experience
it. Nah, my youth pastor was a way worse person than I was, in all honesty.
Okay.
You're on the right first. Then go to the left. Insane.
There's
another one
Like, this is... This is the dumbest spot.
The tornado is carrying a car!
Yeah, that's the part we need to be worried about.
Yeah,
not
there's
the...
a car.
A
you
car?
Can't buy that.
Oh God.
It's a 1-up.
You
missed a 1-up.
No, there's
empty
this time.
Yeah, this is an SA2. This is the end. I'm like... Nope, apparently not.
Nope, it had the loads and
no,
stuff.
No,
ah! It switched on me!
The tornado's carrying a car!
Thank you, Sonic. I could hear it that
Thanks,
time.
Thanks, Sonic.
Oh my god.
I was gonna say if it comes time, I would like to chat this, but we're out of bots, so after this.
I was about to say the same thing
after. After this, we're gonna go back to the beginning of Crisis City where we had two lives. And I jumped. Like.
Ah!
Oh my.
That was up there. I got one.
You got one, you're safe.
Don't forget, rolling hurts things, so maybe it prevents you from being hurt too.
Shit! Ow!
Make sure you grab the 1-up.
No, my favorite thing is like-
There is no 1-up!
My favorite thing
Shut
is-
Shut up, Marvin!
Sometimes the scraps hurt you, and other times they don't. And I don't know if there's another Crash Bandicoot part. Like, look how this looks like the end.
Yeah!
There's one, that's where-
False hope!
That's where he died last time. Yeah, some Crash Bandicoot.
Oh, yeah.
And he, like, he immediately flew off.
Yeah, because I was holding
because,
holding right, and I flew off to the right. Because of the camera thing. A tornado's carrying a car!
Hey!
I almost missed it.
It'd be hilarious if you could miss that.
It would not be hilarious, Bob.
See?
I would find it hilarious.
What the fuck?
Heyo!
Everything you need to
do. Alright,
I'm gonna try
Crisis Core, or whatever it is. It's called something.
When do you fight Iblis?
After this. You fight Iblis after this level. With Sonic.
Shadow episode is now unlocked.
I like how it's unlocked after that stage and not
because
after,
you first met Shadow.
And not after like you fucking like you first get to the future.
Yeah. Stay completed.
I'm gonna play the game by watching the capture footage. I think that'll
no,
go.
No,
I think
no,
that'll
no,
go,
don't do that.
That'll go super well. No, it's not like when I
oh, and tornado seems to be carrying a car.
Shane, you're carrying a car right now.
Are you calling Shane a tornado?
Yes, Shane is a tornado.
Shane
oh, damn, it's
Boobs
the Bat. And by that, I mean the guy with red streaks in his hair.
Yeah, dude. Everyone loves Shadow, the original character.
You mean Black Sonic?
Black Sonic.
Red Black
You're
Sonic.
That blue hedgehog!
El Sonico Negro.
I'll make you eat those words!
That's a Chaos Emerald! Whoa! Now I know what's going on! The police are mistaking me for the likes of you!
You compare yourself to me?
You're not even good enough to be my- I make you eat your- those words!
Fucking Sonic.
Oh no, Ghost we're crashing!
Control.
Oh yeah, isn't there one of those that, makes you fly off?
Sure. Let's hope I never see it.
Whoa, what a view of that exploding volcano!
Alright, good. I'm just- I've kinda- given up on touching the controller.
Yeah, at that point you need to let go.
We should get a hand on the controller again. Slime the ramp.
In this, there's a part coming up, I want to say, where right here.
Yeah, right here.
Where you we can clip.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah. Yeah, there it is. There it is.
You're dead. You're so dead. Not yet, I'm not! Oh,
there we go. Alright, game over. Let's look at what the game over screen looks like. You know what I wish this
would... we need to get used to seeing it.
Oh yeah, because we have 0 lives on Crisis Core. Or whatever this place was called.
It looks like this, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
Game over!
Game over. Go back here.
We just made 40% progress in an hour and a half.
Oh, right. I just want us to appreciate the fact that there's literally no game over screen. You die.
You die.
And it doesn't give you game over anything, it just takes you back to character story select, not even character select.
I've never gamed over in the other 2 Sonic Adventure games, so I don't know what it looks like there.
I think it's the same thing.
Is there a game over screen? I don't know.
I think there's like letters that say game over, but
I'm sure there's a YouTube video that's just game over for
game
Sonic
over, yeah.
Sonic Adventure DX or Sonic Adventure 2. Or even Sonic 06. And it just has billions.
I mean,
games.
I have Sonic Adventure DX, but I have like 90 something lives.
Yeah, I mean,
and those are shared all across the characters, huh?
I don't know.
Yeah.
No, they're not.
No, they aren't. It's not like,
because they're each their own separate story.
Yeah, but I mean, like, the only characters that you ever play, like, more than once to get through their story are
you shouldn't
Sonic,
have done that.
Sonic and,
you never know what'll happen.
Sonic and what's his name?
Knuckles.
Those are the only 2 I've played more than just the story. Because, like, Sonic, you go fast. I don't want to race people. What if Eggman kills me?
Around at
I mean, as far as DX is concerned, I only replay,
I didn't like
that. Oh no, I didn't do the level. It's just Shao Garden. I like going in there drunk.
Oh yeah.
I just spun my hammer until I wobbled into the elevator.
Well, I'm glad some of those things eventually came into existence so I could use them.
Just
I got
a thing that was in a box
before it was locked. Don't worry about it.